найсвятіші отці, високоповажні гості, шановні пані та панове! Вітаємо вас на щорічному українському фестивалі в столиці Канади!
Щойно розпочався п'ятий по рахунку український фестиваль в Ottawa, який називається офіційно Capital Ukrainian Festival, на офіційне відкриття якого прибули представники уряду Канади, шановний посол України в Канаді Андрій Шевченко та представники громадських та бізнесових українських організацій у Канаді.
Welcome to this year's fifth Capital Ukrainian Festival.
But one of the things that I'd really like to say is how important this is to have a festival in Ottawa. It's the capital city of Canada, and we're so proud that we're 5 years old now. We're growing, we're learning, and we really appreciated all the support that we've had from Contact TV. It's been fantastic, as well as many volunteers and sponsors. We have many sponsors from Toronto that also support the Ottawa Ukrainian community, and of course the Embassy of Ukraine in Canada. But of you know, this festival as well, all festivals, Ukrainian festival in Toronto or Montreal, it's really about our volunteers, and it would be impossible without them. So, you know, deeply humbled by the work of everybody, and grateful that you could make your way here to Ottawa to join us for the opening ceremony and stay with us for the next couple of days and enjoy your time in meeting new people and seeing old friends. So, vitaємо!
It's so great to see this festival advancing and growing up. It's not a baby, it's not a toddler anymore. I think it's a very healthy and fast-growing child. And it's very wonderful to be part of this. Just being here, you are already making something very important and something very meaningful. First of all, of course, this is the way to celebrate Ukrainian identity or make some Ukrainian friends. Please feel yourself part of this 65 million strong global Ukrainian family. Secondly, of course, this is the way to acknowledge the Ukrainian Canadians who have been making great contribution into successful Canada. And finally, this is your way to show support to Ukraine.
До слова запрошується пані Кетрін Маккена, міністерка з питань навколишнього середовища та зміни клімату та депутатка парламенту Канади від центру Оттави для привітання від імені уряду Канади.
Thank you very much, Ambassador Shevchenko. We have a great relationship between Canada and the Ukraine. Thank you to Jane Colby, to Alex Ilchenko, to Taras Pidzimetsky. Now your Lubagoy is here. Yeah! Hey, there we go! Amazing! How awesome is that? Dear friends, I'm pleased to extend my warmest greetings to everyone taking part in the Capital Ukrainian Festival. This event provides a wonderful opportunity for Canadians of all backgrounds to learn more about Ukrainian arts and culture. I am certain that everyone in attendance will enjoy the many performances and activities planned for this year's edition of the festival. I would like to thank the organizers for bringing this outstanding cultural showcase to the community. Events such as this one remind us that diversity is our greatest strength. Please accept my best wishes for a memorable experience. Sincerely, Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister of Canada.
And as your Minister of Tourism, Culture and Sport in the province of Ontario, I am proud that my ministry and our government is supporting this festival with $60,000 in investment. And it's really important that we continue to support organizations like this, because every single dollar we invest in tourism, culture, and sport brings another $75 into our communities and into our economy.
Our leader, Andrew Scheer, leader of Canada's Conservatives, and of course, all of my colleagues in the official opposition, want to extend our warmest congratulations to the Ukrainian community right here in Ottawa for what you do in making sure that this festival goes on year in and year out. And that comes with amazing support through sponsorship, through organizations and businesses that support the Ukrainian community, but support all of us as Canadians here in Ottawa and across the country.
Ukrainian Credit Union Limited is thrilled to be the platinum sponsor, the stage sponsor of the 5th annual Capital Ukrainian Festival. And I'd like to start, first of all, to congratulate Jane Colby and her board of directors of the festival and all the volunteers for making this possible. Without volunteers, these things don't happen. So congratulations, Jane. Looks like a great turnout. And the heavens are cooperating.
Honored to open the 5th, and I do hereby officially open the 5th annual Capital Ukrainian Festival. Vitaю вас.
A wonderful program. We've got, again, you know, performers coming from across Canada, many from Toronto, Montreal as well, Ukraine. Our program as well is very dynamic. We have church groups singing sacred music in the church.
Український фестиваль в Отаві відбувається на площі Української католицької церкви Святого Іоанна Хрестителя, а у церкві проходять багато цікавих майстер-класів та зустрічей.
Тут нині в Отаві ми мали масу людей у церковній залі. Тут були майстер-класи всілякого розвитку. Були писанки, були реверс пейнтинг на шклі, були коровай, коловаю жінки. Не могли надивитися на них всіх, були дуже зацікавлені ними.
Ми тут робили, то по-англійськи називається reverse glass painting, то є ніби мальовання на шклі, але зізаду. Традиційно це є техніка, яка була вже вона на ікони, але ми тепер пристосували петриківський розпис, власне.
Багато людей були дуже зацікавлені цією хаткою, що ми тут маємо. То є стара, старовинні речі тут, що Зора Джексон зберігала від своїх батьків. І дуже багато людей приходило дивитися і казали, о, і в нашій країні таке. Це не є лише українці, що тут приходили, але і інші нації так само.
One of the unique features of Ottawa's Capital Ukrainian Festival is when you come here, because we can fence the entire yard off, it actually feels like you've come home, right? That you've come to a Ukrainian village and you're completely enveloped in Ukrainian culture.
Я називаюся Люба Бой. I love Ottawa, I love the Capital Ukrainian Festival. Я люблю наших людей, наша мова, наше слово, слава Україні. Нехай всі побачать у Отаві ті, що не є українські, не є українці, яка чудова культура!
Ми маємо
культуру! Слава героям!
Слава Україні! Ми любимо і шануємо ваше акторське мистецтво!
Дякую! Королева би сказала, мені дуже приємно бути тут here із вами, українцями, on this дуже-дуже великий occasion festival.
Фестиваль відзначив довголітню працю сенатора Рейнел Андрачук.
We present her with this 2019 Royal Canadian Mint Pissenkwa coin as a sign of our thanks. Дуже дякую.
I've been very, very grateful to the Ukrainian community and the broader Canadian community for the support they have given me on all the issues that I have brought forward. They are issues that were my issues, but more importantly, they were Canadian issues that affected the Ukrainian community, and we knew that if it affects the Ukrainian community, it affects the Canadian community.
This weekend I'm anticipating about 35,000. Yeah, when I'm seeing that we've just opened a couple of hours ago and we're almost full, and it's only a Friday night, which is the opening. So I think tomorrow is going to be, you know, fantastic, as well as Sunday. I wouldn't be surprised if we exceed those numbers, but you know, this is kind of my prediction at this time from what I see.